the lightest action camera from Insta360, which is smaller than the axle size of my thumb. It shoots videos, photos, hyperlapses, time lapses, slow motion, with one of the world's most advanced stabilization, with a simple tap or two or three. This is the Insta360 Go. This tiny action camera became pretty fast my favorite action camera, especially with its new update that lets you record videos up to 5 minutes in FPV mode. This camera is designed basically for the average user, not the pro, who need 4K videos, the best resolution possible, size, and other things that go along with other action cameras. This is the camera for the people who need a great action camera to capture the moment when it happens, to mount it in areas that weren't possible to mount before, and for those who want not only to capture easy the footage, but also to easily get the footage off and share it to their social media. It is so easy to use and edit with an advanced AI editing app that automatically edits your footage, even if you don't have the slightest idea of video editing, giving you the ability to create amazing videos instantly. The main unique selling point of the Insta360 Go is its size and portability. It weighs only 18.3 grams, making it the world's smallest action camera. It comes with a magnetic necklace that you can wear under your shirt, mount the camera, just like that, and shoot 100% hands-free footage. The quality of the camera is really good. It comes with a bunch of other accessories if you wanted to mount it elsewhere. The Insta360 comes with a charging case where the camera magnetically snaps in place and the camera begins charging wirelessly. Let me show you something like this. Or this. Or this. I couldn't continue with that all day. Yep, I could. It has a micro USB on the side where you can charge the case before you go out, and the charger is still small to fit in your pocket. Imagine that the size is like the case of AirPods. It has a connector on the other side of the charging case where you connect your phone. From there you can connect with the app and you can transfer your footages, photos, or start editing on the go using very easy templates to create your videos. Insta360 punches this camera as the go-to option to capture short, punchy videos, perfect for fun and sharing your everyday moments in social media. And as I said in the beginning, with their AI editing app, even people who don't know how to edit, they can create amazing videos like this with only taps of a button. Now, because it's so tiny, we have some limitations with the camera. The first one is that it shoots only 15 or 30 seconds of continuous recording, but it gets the job done when you simply want to capture a moment or two and don't want to have an enormous size of footage that you actually don't really need. But wait a minute, Insta360 listened to its audience, and now with the new update, let's record a video for up to 5 minutes in FPV mode, how you record with this camera. The button is actually on the back. Here is the button, and it's going to be activated when you press here. So you place it here, you tap it once, and as you can see, a light is blinking and it starts recording. And now if you press it 2 times, it records a time lapse, and if you press it 3 times, it records a slow motion. Remember that you can go into the app and you can send the buttons to record the different modes to whichever you want for your use. So you can adjust all the settings you want through the app. With the charge case, Go's runtime is 60 minutes for standard video. Clip length can be set to 15, 30, 60 seconds, or 5 minutes with a new update. Hyperlapses support recording times of up to 30 minutes, and time lapses offer longer recording times. This tiny little thing has only 8 gigabytes of storage. So another limitation that you get with such a tiny camera is the resolution. It shoots just full HD, which is below average in 2020, but remember that this is not a professional action camera. An Insta360 has other cameras, like the Insta360 1X or 1R, that cover the needs for those who want the highest resolution possible. It also shoots slow motion, 100 frames per second, and we love this. The footage looks clean and okay, but I wouldn't use it for a client video or a video which is not intended for social media or everyday vlogs. And one question you might have by now, it is a tiny action camera. Is it water resistant? Yes, but as you can see here, it can handle the water that is dropping in a glass, but I wouldn't take it to the ocean and dive with it. When we see water resistant, it usually means that it can take some water, rain, and okay, some water in the glass for a very short period of time. The price of the Insta360 Go is currently at $199, but you can check the link in the description of this video for the latest price. If you need a good B-roll camera, a tiny little beast that can shoot in areas you never imagined before, or camera that captures easily your everyday moments and you want to share these moments in social media, then this is it. It's a camera for fun. Do I recommend this camera? Absolutely yes. Besides the drawbacks this camera has, like the recording limit that they fixed with the FPV mode 5 minutes, or the lack of extra frames besides the 25 and 100 that doesn't have a big storage, but all these drawbacks are not something that you think when you have a tiny little camera that you can use for such different purposes. This is not a professional camera, it's not intended for a documentary, it's not intended for a video that is going to be a corporate, professional, high-end 4K, 6K, 8K video, but it's the best tool when you want to capture and share the moments when they happen, very easy to record, areas that you probably couldn't hold the camera and you want to capture a video. If you are interested to get yours, I will have a link in the description of this video down below. Remember that this is an affiliate link, which means a small percentage will go to me without costing anything extra more to you. As a disclaimer, Insta360 sent me the Insta360 Go to review it on my channel, but they didn't pay me to say anything. So everything you heard was my honest opinion. Thank you, Insta360, for sending this camera for review. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions for the camera, I'm waiting them in the comment section down below. Subscribe for more content like this one, and don't forget to ring the notification bell to receive notifications every time I post a new video. Thank you so much for watching again. I'm Emilio Takas, and I will see you in the next video. And now I can continue playing. One tip. Remember that when you have it like that, let me just zoom here. Perfect. So when you have it like that, the pins here are going there. It's, as you can see, it's charging and it's ready to have a bigger battery. But if you have it here, it can go to rest. So don't forget to have it in this section here, not the pins to the pins, okay, the black to the pin, so you don't drain all the battery, and when you want to use it, you can use it. Remember that.